U.S. Senate candidate Alvin Greene is getting more comfortable on the campaign trail. He spoke and danced at a radio station in Charlotte yesterday morning. You'll want to watch this video. He gave a stump speech in York County. That's what we talked about in the break. There's an Alvin Greene rap on YouTube. That's what he's dancing to. He's behind the radio mic at WBT. Even the host gets in on it. He spent 2 hours on the radio show and then fielded dozens of questions on a lot of topics. And here are some of his answers.
The New York Times calls you enigmatic. What do you think about that? Do you think you're enigmatic?
I think I'm interesting and interesting and more than anything else, just
interesting.
Yes.
Specific thing, your number one specific, this is going to end the recession. What is it?
Improving transportation and infrastructure.
On the gay marriage right now. Where are you on the gay marriage?
I believe a marriage is between a male and female.
What about don't ask, don't tell? You were in the military. What about the don't ask, don't tell?
I kind of favor that. I still think that I think we should just hold on to that a little bit longer.
In New York last night, nearly 100 people came out to hear Greene speak. He talked about protection for debtors and expanding programs to help people attend college. No other Democratic candidates or officials showed up. The party has really distanced itself from Greene after he was indicted on charges of showing a college student pornography.